Did you know in The Amazing Spider-Man 2? The original Green Goblin versus Spider-Man fight was supposed to be much longer and way more violent. They ended up cutting it in order to keep the PG-13 rating they were going for. Originally, there was supposed to be a point where Goblin is conscious while Gwen dies, and he laughs at Peter as he cries over her body. Then, Peter was supposed to beat Goblin to death,